What are the thoughts on your mind as we wake up today?
Just pure devastation. You know, it's pain hasn't subsided. The sorrow hasn't subsided.
Fresh. It's not right, so I'ma keep left. I contemplate and take a deep breath. What does it say about life when Kobe Bean Bryant gotta die, but Lamar Odom get to cheat death? It's long range, just a heat check. You stepping on the court, cause Magic Johnson still healthy as a horse. I swear to God, in this man-made game, my flow's sicker than Aaron Hernandez's brain. From blunts twisted as a demented giggling joker, with high grade everyday unlimited smoker. 2020 better than ever, we getting doper. So where's that Harvey Weinstein documentary, Oprah? Hopefully she finished making it last week. And China people eating vampire bat meat. So before the coronavirus touch another countries, remember that they said that AIDS came from fucking monkeys. And it started in Africa. If it's airborne, it only takes one passenger to start the massacre. This is biological warfare. Study the family of the Borgia, the evil Sith Lord. Maybe we discovered the secret, or it's all just a distraction from the impeachment. Yeah, who want the facts that shot in the vaccine? I didn't want beef cause my burgers was black bean. But now we doing this for Kobe and every racist that said LA niggas, I meant the LA Lakers. From rookie year showboat to back yonder, we'll always love you, Black Mamba, for real.